media is actually not allowed to broadcast unless you buy a ticket. If you buy a ticket, the terms and conditions state that you're actually allowed to televise part of the game. How cool is that, right? I'm posting on more details on down below for what's going on in St. Louis in the second round.